the whole suicide thing is like, it's a lot of people take it as being like emo or depressed music or negative music.
The actual like substance of the lyrics is, yeah, depressing as shit, but if you're feeling depressed as fuck and you listen to that song, you definitely will feel a lot better knowing that somebody is going through the same shit, if not even worse.